Another beautiful sunny day. And where we are today, babe?
We're in Kenton Arrows. It was about a short trip, only about a half an hour, 40 minutes. Nice water, no issues at all.
That was the shortest trip that we have done.
Yeah, definitely.
I think so. Yeah. The marina that we at is a very nice marina that is a large pool. We love it, right, babe? We had a great time yesterday at the pool. And the only downside of all this marina is the bridge.
Yeah, the bridge generates a lot of
traffic. And no matter where you go here in Kenton Arrows, if you choose all the marina, you're going to face the same issue because it seems like the bridge cross all over. What are the plans for today?
I think we're going to go to a crab house and actually have some crabs for lunch. So we're going to go find some big Chesapeake Bay blue crabs today.
I'm looking forward to that because we have not been able to eat big crabs during the trip. We're gonna have some crabs, we're gonna enjoy the rest of the day on the pool. What's tomorrow?
Tomorrow we're heading to Annapolis.
And tomorrow we're gonna go to Annapolis. I'm very, very excited. And hopefully I'm gonna get my massage in Annapolis because I have not been able to get my massage. Everybody's all booked. So, but it's okay, I'm good, I'm patient. Just stay tuned. Life is no crab. I got what I want.
Bacon cooked in the Ninja Foodie and a tossed salad with balsamic vinaigrette, tomatoes, red onion, walnuts, and blue cheese. That's just how we roll on the boat. We have a grill and we do lots of grilling on the back, but I think there's lots of things that you might want to make that aren't on the grill. And in a boat, an oven is not always there. We don't have an oven. And a cooktop is something that's sometimes hard to get to. You may want to pan over there and show our cooktop is underneath all of that stuff. So we have a Ninja Foodie, which is one of these pots. The other people have Instapots, and it does pressure cooking, it does baking, it does broiling, it does air frying, and we cook a lot with that. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing to have on a boat. Chef Scott tonight, Captain Scott tomorrow.